couldn't do it.
Hi Chris, how are you?
How are you?
So oh, we're good.
Yeah.
How about you?
I'm great.
How was your Christmas?
It was good.
It was good. This, before we continue our conversation, what do you want to sing first?
I'll be home for Christmas.
Ooh, I'll be home. I like that. I'll be home, the children are
home.
Hey,
yeah, going?
I do ba yun?
So,
Chris, do you speak Tagalog?
No, I speak a little bit of Spanish.
Bisaya?
Oh, Bisaya!
Oh,
kababayan ka na po.
Oh, oh.
Where in the Bisayas?
Bisaya, huh?
No. There's a lot of ano sa Bisayas. Asa man ka sa Bisayas? Ay inyong pamilya?
Leyte.
Palompo?
I always go there.
Yeah!
Oo, nung dati palagi ako sa Palompo. Palagi kasi kaming mga taga Cebu, sumusugod kami dyan para Miss Gay.
Oo.
Gustong-gusto namin mag-Miss Gay sa Leyte dahil ang daming mga marine students. Palumpon, sa Baybay.
Ang Palumpon is Cebuano speaking?
Yes.
Oo, marami dyan lalaki, kaya gustong-gusto namin pumunta dyan. Mga bakla doon, hindi talaga nasisiro.
Magkano naman ang mga lalaki sa Palumpon?
Bakla, red horse lang katapat.
Red horse lang?
Oo. Red horse lang.
Saan makamura naman pala po?
Mura.
Lalasingin mo lang pala, okay na.
So you were born and raised here. Is that your sister over there?
That's my cousin.
Your cousin. Yes. Were you born and raised here too?
Born in the Philippines, right?
How young were you when you came here?
8 months.
Wow, so young. That's good that you speak Bisaya or Cebuano in the house. Oh, maayo ang pagdalusin ng pamilya kanimo. That's good. You still go to school, working, what?
Working.
Anong trabaho?
Retail.
Anong company?
Urban.
That's nice. Kaya pala napaka-urban.
Yeah.
Oo, diba?
You're so outfitted.
I'm gonna ask you something. Who is that guy beside Nanay?
That's my nephew.
That's your nephew.
Oh, that's your nephew. How old are you, Chris? How old are you?
16.
You.
22.
Oh, you're 22. Wow. And you're 16. Oh, yeah. You come back here when you're 18.
Yes.
2 years na lang. Pwede na. Wala nang kulong.
Yeah. Ito pwede na to.
This is legal. This
yes!
22 is the right age for milking.
Yes!
Pero sabi niya, he is taken already. Oh. You're taken. It's okay.
Yeah.
It does not mean that you're going to be together for the rest of your life.
Yeah.
Hello, marriage and signing a paper doesn't assure a long-lasting togetherness.
Yes!
Yun. Hello. That's totally BS.
Oh. At saka, I just need your 3 minutes of your time.
Oh.
Yeah!
My gosh, we're just like brothers here.
Yeah.
Okay lang naman magka-girlfriend ka, walang problema sa amin yun. Naniniwala naman kami na ang mga babae ay para sa mga lalaki. At ang mga lalaki ay para sa lahat.
Tama.
Correct.
Lalo na ang mga lalaking gibit ay para sa bakla.
Correct.
So, first time mo ba dito?
First time.
Ano masasabi mo sa lugar? What can you say about the place?
It's great, I like it.
Oh, really?
You like it?
Do you like the place? How about the host?
The food is good. You guys
are what about the host? Do you like the host?
You guys are great.
Oh, thank you so much.
If they are great, why don't you try kissing them?
Yeah, because it's first time.
Since it's your first time, it's tradition.
Tradition in here.
It's tradition here. Wait, if it's your first time, you normally kiss the host.
Yeah.
Okay. No, not like that. You are insulting them. It's like this, like beso-beso, like this.
Yeah.
Like that. Mm. Oh, see? No malice. We're all men here. Whatever you have, we also have.
Wait. Relax. Don't be too fast.
Slow down. I know that. Like what I'm saying. This is just work, okay? No malice, we're all guys here.
Chris, you have to relax. What do you think of him? Easy?
No, hello? No malice, just love. Oh, no malice, just lust, okay? Okay, ready?
Okay.
First, okay. Kiss your auntie. Welcome to Noypitz, Chris. Chris, remember. She has a bigger body than you.
Yeah.
Remember this. She used to be a UFC fighter.
Yeah. So be careful, be careful.
Don't be shy, okay?
Okay, okay.
Welcome to Noypitz, Chris.
Okay, yes. Okay. Oh, next picture, Lolo.
Welcome to Noypitz.
Sabi niya, you're the Lolo.
One more, one more. Welcome to Noypitz.
Welcome to Noypitz, Chris! Oh my God!
Yay! Welcome to Noypitz. Ba't naman kayo?
Ba't na kasi doon?
Oh, Chris, ha? Thank you for coming here and your family, okay?
What are you praying like that? Do you think you're evil?
Wait, where's your mom?
That's my auntie.
Auntie and cousins.
Oh. What are you preparing for New Year? Normally kasi diba, normally you're gonna serve fruits, everything grass on the table.
12,
yeah. Please. And for Chinese people, diba yung sikat sa kanila yung tikoy?
Tikoy!
Oh, naalala ko tuloy yung tikoy-tikoy na yun.
Oo, kasi ganyan-ganyan eh, auntie.
Okay, for example ha, you're gonna invite me. Okay, you're gonna invite me to have, to spend New Year in your place and eat there. And then you're gonna have tikoy in your house, on the table, okay? So you're gonna invite me to eat the tikoy. Okay, you call me, auntie. Tikoy. Masarap. Okay, you say that. Auntie, tikoy, masarap. Okay, say it straight.
Auntie, tikoy, masarap.
Oh, really? Oh my God! Oh my gosh, that's so good!
Yeah!
Auntie, tikoy, matigas.
Matigas.
Say it.
Say it
twice.
Auntie, tikoy, matigas.
Oh my God!
Bakit kasi yung tikoy tumitigas?
Okay,
I want to spend Christmas at your house. Okay, what you're gonna say?
Masarap.
Auntie,
tikoy, masarap.
Oh!
Ano ba yun? Para napasama-sa yata ako.
Hindi niya alam yung sinasabi. Hindi niya alam. No, tikoy is
a delicacy. Yeah. Chinese delicacy.
Oh, Chinese is so good.
Yeah,
it's lucky.
Something like that.
It's like a rice, sticky rice, that like a cake.
It's a rice cake. It's rice more cake, like a rice. Yeah.
Very sticky.
Yes.
Okay. So I'll be home for Christmas. Oh, guys, palakpakan naman natin. He's the first time here.
Yeah!
First time here.
Woo, Chris! Woo, Chris!
Yes.
Wow, thank you so much.
Thank you.
nasan?
So what did you feel?
Feel good?
You feel good?
Mahilig pa rin sa bakla ito.
Hey guys! Give it up! Oh, what about? Oh, bakit? Hihirit ka ba?
Hindi, tatagalin ko yung lipstick.
Oh, okay. Hey guys, give it up for Chris! And Chris? Chris, thank you for being a good sport.
I know.
In fairness, guwapo ka doon. Salamat kayo. Oh. Thank you, Chris.
Thank you, kaayo. Thank you.
Salamat kaayo.
Thank you. Sige.
Sabi kayo, thank you po. Magalang kasi.
Magalang.